Japanese yen is firm in the morning hour. US dollar, Japanese yen is trading at 92.65. That is a very steep fall from yesterday and earlier in the week when the Japanese yen was traded at 94.65. Also, the euro is weaker. That has to do with new data coming in from the Eurozone. The fourth quarter results for 2012 was much weaker than anticipated. It's down 0.6%. And once again, we have a discussion about then fundamentals in the Eurozone and how the Eurozone should get out of the recession. The G20 are meeting in Moscow today. G20 is a group of the 20 most influential nations in the world, and bank and government officials are meeting to discuss especially then the very troublesome currency situation. Personally, I don't expect very much to come out of this meeting. I think that we would see a summit meeting along usual line, where then the participants agree to disagree. In the currency, on the currency front, also the British pound is still under very strong pressure. It's trading at 1.55 against the US dollar. Also, oil prices are weaker. Brent crude is dipping below 118 US dollar a barrel, and also precious metals are falling. It's going to be interesting to see whether the G20 is going to calm markets, and we would have a clear idea about that during today and tomorrow. I wish all of you a very good trading day from Mysos Investment and Cyprus.